Our police officers and border security guards are at the front line of public safety, and we owe them a debt of gratitude. I think of Burnaby RCMP Constable Shailen Yang, who was stabbed to death on October 18th, just over a month ago, trying to save a homeless man's life. Constable Yang was attending at a city park along with a bylaw officer from the city of Burnaby to serve an eviction notice on a person who was camped in a public park. On approaching the scene, Constable Yang noticed that